Hey guys, so today is, what is today's day? I think, what is it? Sunday, August 13th, and it was my last day at my movie job, and I'm so excited. Don't even know, I don't have to go back next week, and I'm very excited. But right now, I'm gonna unplug that. I'm just uploading. Wow, I'm weak. I'm just uploading this past week's weekly vlog. So I'm doing that right now. And then I'm going to just watch some YouTube videos or watch some Netflix on my iPad. I don't really know yet. I always say that. That's literally all I do with my life. But yeah, I don't know what I have planned this week, but you guys will find out, I guess, right? Yeah. Hey guys, so it's Monday, August 15th. And I'm on my way to go get some dinner just at Corner Bakery with my friend. It's currently 5 o'clock and she's actually like behind me right now, so I don't really wanna see me vloggy. And the person in front of me is probably like, what the fuck? Oh well. But that's what I'm doing and I'm excited because I haven't had Corner Bakery in a while. Even though I like Panera better, but what you gonna do? What you gonna do? So, I'll see you, I guess, in my next clip. Also, just realized I said Monday. It's Tuesday. My bad. It's been a long day. My bad, it's Tuesday. Okay. Hey guys, so it's 8:30 and I just got home and I was in the mood for ice cream. My dog is freaking out because I just got home and I haven't seen her yet. Oh, I'm so sorry, I just wiped you in the face. Oh, she's so happy to see me. But I was craving ice cream, so I wanted to go get Ben and Jerry's, the little pint, at the supermarket. And I went to the specific market because they have my favorite flavor, which is red velvet. And it was kind of close to where I was, so I stopped. But little did I know they were on sale for $2.99. Here, 90% of the time, they're always on sale for $4.99 instead of $5.99. So I went a little, okay, Brittany, you need to calm down with all this ice cream. So I bought Fish Food, which, is chocolate ice cream with gooey marshmallow swirls, caramel swirls, and fudge fish. Let me tell you, when I met my roommate, we went to Ben & Jerry's, like an actual Ben & Jerry's, and she showed me this flavored ice cream, and it's so good. She got me hooked on it. And so I also got half-baked Froyo instead of the regular one, which everybody knows half-baked, to try to make it a little bit okay that I bought two. So I bought two for $1 for the regular price. So I basically got one for free, if you want to look at it that way. But I'm going to eat some of one of them tonight. I think I'm going to go we're gonna put on some Netflix, and then I'm gonna come back down here and like take off my makeup and stuff. I'm not wearing any makeup. I'm gonna go take out my contacts, and then I'm gonna come down here to grab one of them because I'm so happy it was on sale. So I bought two, even though I hope you guys couldn't see my bra. Even though I went for the whole purpose of getting one specific flavor, because the last time I went to this other supermarket. And they don't sell it. They don't sell my favorite. They don't sell red velvet. So I was like, okay, so I'm going to go to this supermarket because it's going to be there. But it wasn't. So then I'm going to probably go try and go one more before I leave for college. So I can try and get it. And I told my roommate that we should probably always just leave one in our freezer. But that's not a good idea. That's not a good idea because then I'll eat it. Clearly, I just bought two. But I need to lose weight, not gain weight. Freshman 15 is gonna be so real, you guys. I'm so nervous. Oh my god. Hopefully my roommate can keep me in check, so we'll see. Good morning, guys. So right now it's 9 a.m. on August 18th, Friday. And today I have a doctor's appointment at 10, and then work at 3. Right now I have cinnamon toast cooking in here because cinnamon raisin toast, that's what it's called, is so good. And excuse how I look right now, I just got out of the shower. And then I'm gonna go blow dry my hair, touch up my makeup a little bit, and then get ready to leave. Hey guys, so I look a little bit more decent with the towel not on my head. But yesterday I went to the mall with my friend because she just wanted to go to a few stores. And I stopped in a few stores myself. So I bought stuff from two stores. I went bought stuff from Charlotte Russe and American Eagle. So I'm just gonna quickly do a little mini haul for you guys right on this vlog. The first thing I got were these white jeans. They're ripped and stuff. And I never realized how good Charlotte Russe jeans are until I tried these on. Oh my goodness. 10 out of 10, would recommend. Go get yourself a pair of Charlotte Russe jeans. And they're super affordable. Like here, it was originally $34.99, but they were on sale for $25. They do have good sales for their jeans, so I'm gonna go back and get more color jeans. And then this other thing, according to my sister, looks like a bra. But it's just a shirt, so it's obviously gonna show my stomach. And it's for when me and my girls, you know, go out and party, because clothes don't get cold, according to my roommate. So I'm really excited to wear this. It kind of buttons like the bra. So I mean, technically it is a bra, but I'm gonna wear it as a shirt. I like it because it has cups in it, so I don't necessarily need to wear a bra with it because I have that weird thing. It was originally $24.99 and it got it for $6.99. I could have definitely used a small, but it was on, like, if you've ever been to Charlotte Russe, it was on one of those like little racks. So they didn't have any. The pair of jeans that I got were the Skinny Boyfriend. This is the tag. The Refugee, I don't know, however you call it. That's the tag and things like that. And it's awesome because they literally will give you cash off. They'll give you a little coupon too sometimes to get money off your first pair. So the next store I bought stuff from was actually American Eagle. They were having a sale on one of their leggings. It was the chill ones. Oh, my hair keeps on getting in the way. I don't know. This is the tag. I don't know. Okay, maybe if I do this in here. No. Okay, whatever. So they were on sale for only $10, so I got three of them because I already have three pairs of leggings at home, but college essential is leggings and yoga. So, and I love American Eagle yoga pants too, so I'm gonna go get me some online because they only sell them online, and their yoga pants are actually so comfy and so good. They remind me of a better version of the Victoria's Secret ones, if that helps at all. But I got the three leggings, the pair of jeans, and that hoe shirt. So if you are like me and you're gonna go out all the time with your girlfriends or boyfriends, whoever, and you're gonna go and get some shirts like that, just go to Charlotte Russe Forever 21 because they have a cute, obviously cheap things for that are cute. So I literally got that shirt for way more than half off, which is pretty cool. Even on their website, if you've shopped there, you probably know what I mean, but if you have never shopped there, like my roommate has never shopped there, and I was like, girl, like just stop in, like if you don't see anything, you don't need to get anything. But they have cute like night out shirts for cheap. Technically they have like a little section in there that's for like night out, or that's kind of like towards, or kind of like directed towards that, which is pretty cool too, because you can kind of get an idea of what other people are gonna go out in. And yeah, I'm really excited to go back and get more color jeans, because I don't want to be wearing the same things all the time when I go out. I want to switch up my outfits all the time and make them, you know, different. And I'm also gonna go shopping with my girlfriends when we start school too, because that'll be a fun experience, a very fun experience, and I'm excited. And I got my, my time to move in. I have to move in at 7:30 in the morning, and it ends at 9:30, but that's just me. I think my floor and a few other floors in my hall and a few other floors in the other hall. Some people are moving in at 9:30 to 11:30. Some people are moving in to 11:30 to 1:30. I don't know. But some people are even moving in at 2, which, or 3. I don't know, which is crazy to me because I have to pick up at the crack of dawn to move into my dorm. So I'm going to be dead after I move all of my stuff into my room. But I'm still excited because I get to just kind of get it done and over with, and while everybody's still packing their, unpacking their rooms, like, mine will already be done, and I can just chill and do whatever with whoever of my friends that are done. So I'm very, very excited. Okay, so I am really dumb, okay? So I have a debit card. Pretty much everybody my age has a debit card. I don't have a credit card yet because I'm not 18. But, so I went to the store today to grab a card for my sister's boyfriend, and I was like, oh yeah, I got paid today from my movie shop. Because yesterday, Thursdays I get paid from Rite Aid, and then on Fridays I get paid for my movie shop. And today's my last day getting paid for my movie shop because last Sunday was my last day. So I went to go check my account. I saw this charge for $58, and I was like, I think I would remember if I made that purchase, because that's kind of a big purchase for, you know, being young, I guess you could say, or in general. But, so I called the bank. I'm on the bank with the phone with them for like 40 minutes, and it was a charge that I made. I made it last night when I was working. I guess it was because I got cash back. So when you're getting cash back for Rite Aid, it doesn't show it on the little thing that you swipe your card. It just kind of shows you the amount before you get cash back. So I guess because I didn't, you know, necessarily see the full amount, I kind of just put it to the side because, like, I was already cringing making that big purchase. That I kind of just didn't want to think about the full amount, but I completely forgot. It was so big because I got my sister's boyfriend a gift card for his birthday, because his birthday is tomorrow. I bought my friend a graduation card because her graduation party is tomorrow, and then I got cash back because I was gonna get her, you know, just some lottery tickets, and yeah, and I got, and I also got cash back, not that it really matters, but because I'm going to be renting a fridge with a microwave for school, so I've been kind of taking out money each week, so then when it comes to paying it at the time that me and my roommate need to, I already have the money and I'm not scrambling around for the money and I'm not broke, whatever. But I just thought I'd tell you guys that little story. I'm like, I can't. I was like, I don't understand how I didn't remember that. I'm very happy that she was able to just tell me straight out where it's from, because when I get charged on my card, I'm pretty sure every bank is like this. Before it will fully go through, it will just say like POS debit or DGA, whatever. It doesn't tell you where it was from. So I was kind of like concerned because I didn't want to wait too long, because sometimes people will charge something to your account and if it goes through, they'll try it again. So I didn't want to like lose any money just in case it was someone, but I wanted to be cautious and I didn't want to say to them I didn't make this purchase, because again, like, it could have, because I ended up making it. I didn't want to be one of those people who's like, cancel my account. But you do also always have to be cautious with your money because you don't want anything to happen to your hardworking money. But lesson learned. I mean, there was really no lesson, but it was just nice being able to talk to somebody and kind of get my answers. And she was so nice about it. She was so sweet, because usually they can be assholes, but she was so sweet. And yeah, I'm dumb. I'm very dumb. Hey guys, so it's currently Saturday, August 19th, and it's 10:12 in the morning. Right now, I'm gonna attempt to make French toast. I've never made French toast in my life. I'm a pancake girl, which means I make all the funky pancakes. I don't make anything else. But I'm gonna attempt it, as you can see right over here. but I just made myself some coffee and I'm going to drink my coffee as I attempt to make some French toast. It doesn't seem that hard, but it's my first time, so yeah. And also today I might do a chit chat get ready with me, but I don't really know yet because I've never done one before, so I'm not 100% familiar with how it's done. I guess you just talk and get ready. I don't know. We'll see. I'll see you then. Peace.
As you guys know, this is my favorite of all time, the caramel macchiato and Nestle coffee make. And I'm like done with it, I think. I don't know. We'll mix this and see how it turns out. Try it out, right? I mean, that looks done. Okay. I'll taste it after, and if it needs more, I'll add more. But yeah.
So a little update, my French toast wasn't that bad. Obviously it could be better because you just learn. You just kind of get better the more you do things. But it's almost 11 and I am going to just edit this week, this vlog, and I'm going to schedule it for tomorrow just so I don't have to deal with it tonight or deal with it tomorrow, because later I'm going to a graduation party and I don't know when I'm gonna like be home, whatever. And I know I'm not gonna vlog there, so why don't I just do it now? And then I'm going to do a little chit chat get ready with me, like I'm gonna shower and then do that. And depending on what time I get done with everything, I'm going to kind of film more of my dorm decor haul. I'm sure I should have enough time because I don't plan on going right when the party starts, just because people never usually do, and honestly, like, just you're always late to things. So I'm going to do that, and I will see you tomorrow in next week's vlog. Bye.